the department head of the Archbishop Carney Regional Secondary School, and it is my pleasure to be your master of ceremonies tonight as we join our ACRSS Music Department for Sounds Like Summer. Tonight, we begin, as we do in all things, with prayer. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. God of wisdom, we thank you for all you have given us throughout this school year. We praise you for giving us life, for saving us in Christ, and for choosing us to be your people. As we come to the end of the school year, we voice our gratitude for the good things you have done in us, and we praise you for all you, and we praise you for all who have shared in the work of this school. We ask you to bless us in your love and give us refreshment and peace. We praise you, God, through Jesus Christ, our Lord, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Archbishop Carney Regional Secondary School is located on the traditional, ancestral, and unceded territories of the Kwikwetlem First Nation, which lies within the shared territories of the Tsleil-Waututh, Kapsi, Musqueam, Squamish, and Stolo Nations. We are grateful and privileged to work and play on these lands, and with this privilege comes our commitment to continue the path of reconciliation and the pursuit of truth through open-hearted learning, dialogue, and social justice. Let us remember that every child matters. Now, we are definitely delighted that you're joining us for our second night of this musical celebration. This is the culmination of a year's worth of music making in jazz band and concert choir. The students have worked tirelessly this year, under unusual conditions no less, to continue their musical growth. So first up tonight is our Jazz Band 2. This group of junior students has explored and discovered music in the jazz idiom and has made great progress in their understanding of jazz style. They will play for you tonight, Masque Que Nada, arranged by Mark Taylor and featuring Angeline Orculo on alto sax. Blue Diamond by Gregory Yasinetsky, featuring Joseph Matalozzo on alto sax. It's Got That Swing by Blair Bielowski, featuring Angeline Orculo on alto sax. And Blue Grove by Ethan Friere, featuring Ara Joe on flute, James Kenobi on tenor sax, and Sebastian Sanchez on drums. Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy Jazz Band 2.
Thank you.
incredible jazz band tune. You definitely set the tone for a wonderful concert. Our next performance is the aptly named Jazz Band 1. This more advanced ensemble will play four songs for you. Café Caliente by Rich Woolworth with solos by Sarah Song on alto sax and J.C. Say on drums. Memories of You, arranged by Terry White, featuring Bennett Renault on trumpet. Easy Money by Benny Carter, with solos by Joshua Sell on bass, Dominic Matalozzo and Jimin Kang on trumpet, James Vandermark on trombone, and Bryant Wong on piano. Finishing it off with Blues Brothers Review, arranged by Roger Holmes, solos by Simon Wong on Barry Sachs and A.J. Leog on guitar. Ladies and gentlemen, Jazz Band 1.
Thank you.
What an outstanding performance. Wow, we love that energy. Please enjoy a 10-minute break. The second half of our concert features the work of our concert choir program. First up on the stage is our junior concert choir. These students in grade 8 and 9 will be performing 4 songs tonight. Whatever Is True by Michael John Chaussa, Cry Me a River, arranged by Jay Althaus with solos by Joel Renault and Athena Arce, and accompanied by Angelina Orculo on piano. Can You Hear by Jim Papoulis with a rhythmic assist by Curly Warner on cello. And The Old Mill by Kenneth Riggs, accompanied by Ms. Mallory Sheely. This is your junior concert choir.
Thank you.
Wow, fantastic performance, junior choir. Your confidence has grown, as has your musicality. Way to go. Next on stage is our senior concert choir. This group of students in grades 10 to 12 is working hard to develop their musical interpretation and performance skills. Many of their members, together with members of the senior concert band, will be traveling to Disneyland next April, where they will perform in the park. Tonight, they will perform four songs for you. Papa Loco, arranged by Sten Kalman, featuring solos by Gracia Deleuze, Carly Warner, and Danica Lorenz. Stodola Pumba, which we only practiced 15,000 times. Arranged by Mark Weston. Water Fountain, arranged by Christopher Fulton, featuring percussion by Ms. Sheely, J.C. Say, Angelina Orculo, and Carly Warner. Bass guitar by Athena Arce, and hand claps by Ted Tsang, Joseph Abelita, and Jim Kang. And All the Way Home, accompanied by Ted Tsang. Here is your senior concert choir.
Papa Loco is associated with healing and is thought to keep the rituals and knowledge of ancients alive. But we do not share similar spiritual beliefs, we learn so much about other people and cultures through the singing of their music and do our best to represent it in a respectful and informed manner. We hope you love the song Papa Loco as much as we love singing it.
Yeah. the song performed by indie pop band Toon Yards. The song combines themes of drug politics with dancehall dub rhythms and a style to create a chaotic and energetic song that redefined our thinking of what choral music is. This song makes a social statement in a fun and youthful way, all at the same time being very complex with layered polyrhythms and the choir even singing two different keys at once. As crazy and different as it is, this song has quickly become one of our favorites. We hope you enjoy Water Fountain.
Let's hear it again for Mr. Mary. Take a moment to call up our directors, Ms. Emanuela Treveri and Ms. Mallory Sheehy, to make a presentation to some of our music graduates.
Each year, the ACRSS Music Department likes to take a moment to recognize the achievements of our graduating seniors. These students, in many cases, have been with us the full 5 years. Others may be joined partway through. Whatever the case, these students are part of the fabric of our program. They show up to early morning practices, put in extra hours rehearsing to ensure they represent our school well. They serve as mentors for junior students and work just as hard as we do to ensure our program is strong and vibrant. This group has the unique distinction of having lived the entire pandemic in our program. They showed up when we had to wear masks and were trying to figure out how to sing and play in safer ways. They showed up when there was a 6-foot radius around each student. They showed up when we had to rehearse half an ensemble at a time, only coming together for video concerts. They showed up when there honestly wasn't much to show up for. It is because of the hard work and dedication of these students that our program continues to grow and the community within it is a loving and empathetic space where every student is welcome and accepted with open arms. While we are sad to see you leave, very sad to see you leave, actually, we are grateful for all you have given to the program, and we cannot wait to see what the future holds for each and every one of you. I would like to ask each of you to come forward as we call your names. Please hold your applause till the end. I know it's tempting to clap, but please just, it might take some time.
E.J. Arce, Christian Balmeo, Isabel Corpus, Jody Guevara, Simon Huang, Danielle Kim, Ira Laxina, Sherielle Leog, Monica Lees, Alice Nguyen, Sebastian Olano, Elizabeth Panajotu, Bennett Renault, Jonathan Sell, Simone Shetty, Hubert Starosta, Naomi Teraku, Tiffany Sang, Sarah Van Gallen, Carly Warner, Marissa Yuzik, and Nolan Zaw. Congratulations to our graduates.
Something for you folks.
Thank you.
Oh.
name is Hubert, and on behalf of all the graduating grade 12 members, we're here to thank Ms. Shealy. I don't know if anyone's recognized this, but this year marks a milestone in Ms. Shealy's career, being her fifth year teaching at Archbishop Carney. Let's give her a round of applause. That would make us her first grade 8 class to graduate. And so I'm sure back in 2017, us being her first class was not the best impression. But she made it, and I'm sure she's going to stick with it. And so I hope you're proud to watch us grow as musicians, as people, in ability and in character. With your guidance, we've had a lot of success. Festivals, concerts, and even the musicals. And so your guidance has led us there. There hasn't been a boring band class, I'll say that. There's many stories, many lessons, many different things that you can impart on you, and you will leave that much wiser. So I would recommend taking band if you're a prospective student. And so yeah, once again, on behalf of my graduating grade 12 band students, thank you for your investment in our musical education and your dedication to our excellence. We wish you all the best, and like Evelyn before you, stay forever young.
Supported us throughout everything. You've made a home and a safe space in the midst of the craziness of high school. I've been lucky enough to be in every single choir possible since grade 8. Yeah, all of them. Throughout my high school journey, I can confidently say that you've made me who I am today. And I'm sure that's the same with all of the other grads. All of our memories and music we hold dear and near to our hearts. We are so thankful for you and we love you endlessly.
Flowers for you. Mr. Harris, to start off, I'm sorry that this speech is on my phone. And thank you. Thank you for your abundance of encouragement in everything that we do. Knowing that we have you in our corner 24/7 and that we are your students always made us feel a place of belonging in the fine arts department. Thank you for the endless amount of laughs and smiles. The bright, fun, and joyful atmosphere in the drama portal, that will be missed, is unlike any else. The happiness you brought to our classes truly made a positive impact on any of us having a bad day. And finally, thank you from the bottom of my heart for all you have ever done for me and my fellow graduates. Without you, I would not be the person standing here today, and I will forever be grateful for that. Have fun in your new classroom, and we will continue to storm the castle.
It should be said that it's collaboration, it's the teamwork amongst our staff, amongst our, there's so many people backstage that you don't even know about, teachers supporting us. Our stage manager, Lori Vanby, we have so many people to thank, and I really feel a lot of the magic that you guys get to see is because that's one thing that our school does really well, is we collaborate and we work with each other. I feel very blessed. We got one more song. However, before we... Okay. See, that's how long we worked and how well we worked together. I understood that. That means, Mr. DeJulius, could you please come on up onto the stage?
I'm honestly not much, I'm not sure what more needs to be said. I normally come to these events and I'll sit in the crowd and I wait for something that I see to sort of inspire me or give me something to talk about that shows how well the night was. And tonight was incredible, and all I could come up with in my mind was it sure would be nice if we could tell if the kids were having fun while they were on stage. It's absolutely incredible. The joy on their faces, in their bodies, with their movements. It's absolutely amazing what these kids are able to do in the time that they rehearse and practice and go to class. And many of them, all of them are there for at least one every other morning. Many of them are there for both every morning, every single morning at 7 a.m. practicing, through rehearsing, going through class throughout the entire school year, getting ready for tonight, and I think it very, very much shows in their performance on stage. Just a few thank yous before we get to our final song. First, the parent volunteers and the teacher supervisors, your help backstage in front of house, right, I think? Yes, there we go. I'm learning. These nights can't happen without you. It's absolutely incredible that you're here and able to help us out. We greatly appreciate all that you do. For some specific teachers, Mrs. Sonia Lorenz, Mr. Kevin Street, Mr. Bill Kingsland, and Mr. Adam Spinder, for all that you did from transporting items here and back to the school before and after the performance last night and tonight, taking pictures, sound, video, all those things that you do. Again, without you, the night wouldn't be as successful as it is, and we wouldn't have the memories that we have following the night. To Mrs. Van de Beek, who's always integral in all our fine arts performances, I know you're never on stage, people never see you, and don't see you right now, I think. Kids are very much aware of all that Mrs. Manabee gives to the program, and we're very thankful for her energy and her time. To Mr. Harris for running such a successful department and being stumped once again tonight with at least one song title. I thought for a while there it was going to be clear sailing for him tonight, but yes, I know. And I was a little bit disappointed. I know it's your goal. I was a little bit disappointed because I thought he was going to make it, but the tradition lives on. So again, big thank you to Mr. Harris for all the time and effort that he gives in supporting the fine arts department, even the parts that he's less involved in. He's a big support, and he's always talking to me in my office asking for this or for wanting that or asking if they can do certain things, and I'm happy to try to help support as well. So a big thank you to Mr. Harris for all that he does. Finally, to our two directors, Mrs. Treveri and Ms. Shilly, it's absolutely incredible what you're able to do with these young people. And while there's a number of these kids that come every day, those two people are there every single day, every year, from 7 a.m. on throughout the day. And their time and effort and dedication shows in the performance of the kids. And I think, as I said before, it's not just in that the kids perform well, it's that they enjoy doing it and they're really, really excited to be here tonight. And so it's absolutely fantastic. What you're able to do with these young people is just, it's absolutely incredible. So thank you very much to both of you. Before we enjoy our last song, thank you to all of you for trusting us with your children day in and day out. Obviously, these nights can't happen without you choosing to send your children to our school, and we're grateful for that, and we hope that we are, a night like tonight will show you just how grateful we are and how much time and effort we're willing to put in to help your kids be the best that they can be and help them to achieve all of the goodness that God wants them to achieve. So thank you very much. Thank you, technical. Thank you.
Our last performance of the night is a masked ensemble piece which combines our junior and senior choirs. Here is Take Me to the Water, accompanied by Ted Zhang on the piano. Thank you. Our other vice principal, Mrs. Joni Sussex, our principal, Mr. Linda Julius, and on behalf of Ms. Shealy, Mr. Berry, Mrs. Vanderbeek, and myself, I want to thank you for attending this concert and for all of your support. Good night, have a wonderful summer, and God bless.